Mr. President, to a soldier, there can come no higher honor than receiving a decoration for service from his Commander-in-Chief, the President of the United States. I am humbly grateful.
For 2 years, we tried desperately to make the four-powered government of Germany set up at Yalta and Potsdam work as an example of international cooperation. We failed because we found that one of the four powers had but two objectives in Germany. The one of those was to exact the maximum in reparations, and the other was to establish the type and kind of government which could be controlled or at least exploited to the full by a police state. It is our only hope to a peaceful and stable Europe, that we encourage that flame and that we try to develop a Germany which sees Germany not alone, but as a part of a new European concept devoted to common economic effort and to a common love for freedom.